Hola, hello from Barcelona. My name is Isabel Valverde. I'm the Vice President for Internationalization of the Universitat Pompeu Fabra. As you might know, we are a young public university, a leading university in Spain and in Europe, at the forefront of research, innovation, and internationalization. We are now launching a new project, a project on which we have been working for the past year, and a project that is to become a cornerstone in our internationalization strategy. Its name is Barcelona Program for Interdisciplinary Studies, and we call it BaPIS to make it shorter. BaPIS benefits certainly from the long and successful experience at UPF in international programs, but of course it brings something new, something distinctive, something different. BaPIS makes a step forward. BaPIS is an international program that aims at to create excellence and new opportunities in an immersive and multicultural environment. And above all, it is a project, a program that prides itself in bringing together UPF local students and international students from all over the world.
As the name tells, BaPIS navigates across disciplines. Under the overall theme, creativity, the human factor, our program stimulates new ways, new approaches to today and major challenges. From the study of the brain to the use of big data for social good, from ethics in a global world to the legal implications in the use of technology, from contemporary art to the analysis of fake news. Just to mention but a few examples, our program breaks down barriers between fields of expertise, giving way to a cross-fertilization of ideas and a new active way of building up knowledge. Creativity is fostered in all areas. The small number of students per class, combined with the nature of the subjects, allows for innovation in learning and teaching. Projects, hands-on exercises, debates, presentations, excursions, promote the participation and involvement of students from the very first day of class.
We hope to see you soon in Barcelona. We hope to have you here in January at the BaPIS. We know these are not easy times. They are difficult for all of us, but having you here will be a note of optimism and of hope.
Join us at BaPIS, an extraordinary program designed for exceptional students like you.